So first, I will start with red crayon. Color the outline first. I have colored this portion red. Now I will pick a blue crayon and color this portion. Remember to color the outline first. So now that I've colored this portion blue, I will pick a green crayon to color this part. Remember to color inside the black outline. Since it's raining, I'm sure you too love using different color umbrellas. Now the last portion of an umbrella is left, so we will color this with the yellow crayon. Now that I have colored the umbrella, keep the color back in its place. So now we will color the handle of the umbrella. So for that, I will pick a black crayon. I finished coloring the handle of the umbrella. Let's keep the color back in its place.
Wow, so here is a picture of a bright and beautiful umbrella.